This is a moment of happiness. This is a moment of hope. This is a moment of history. For many of us, this has been a difficult journey. A journey that has led to a prison cell or years in exile. It's been a journey that led to a complete politicization and breakdown of public institutions. But it's been a journey that has ended at the ballot box, because the people willed it. The will of people has spoken, and it has spoken decisively for change. I would like to call upon President Yameen and ask him to respect the will of the people and to immediately begin the smooth transition of power as per the Constitution and the law. The message is loud and clear. The people of the Maldives want change, justice, and stability. In the next 5 years, we will consolidate democracy by guaranteeing human rights and ensuring accountability. We will establish peaceful and just society for all. Regardless of how you voted today, I assure you, I will be the president of all Maldivians. Thank you very much.